arrived. Sarah, focus. We haven't much time at all. They've been busy. They certainly have. Use that machine in your hand to find your way. There's much to see, much to learn.
Where am I?
It's been some time now. This place has been waiting for your arrival. Gather up everything you can. The memories contained within these walls are waiting to be found. Sarah, listen to me. You must succeed.
Oh no.
Use the light to find the answers. It will tell you where to look. Painting pictures on your flesh, they can smell it.
Anybody there? Need the key.
Ah, I see it. They've revealed the sigil. Reclaim it and bring it to the gateway.
I see you. I know there's somebody here.
Sarah. Perhaps truth. Really pure. Never simple. Does being out of the dark make you feel better? Well, it shouldn't.
Anybody there? See a thing.
Oh.
transcend time and matter. Sigil is here.
What the?
They moved the afflicted to this place where you stand. They thought of protect and lead them to grow. Then came corruption, persecution, and chaos. Together.
know there's somebody here. Anybody there? There's gotta be a key. I know there's somebody here. What was that?
See it, Sarah. The sigil is here.
Brutality, corruption, and chaos.
The curse grew stronger as time went on, with each year further tightening its grip. They built steel cages to contain its resolve. Enslavement, isolation, reckless abandon. The city would burn with hatred and fear. Thank you.
I know there's somebody here.
Guardians, reflecting our fears, creating the illusion of control. Even I can identify with that. Society's needs come before the individual's needs.
To get through.
Presented the sigil. Claim it.
hell? Please tell me it isn't true. It can't be.
They never forgave those who persecuted them so. 400 years of rage, Sarah. 400 years of rage.
Need the key.
Look around and choose your own ground. disaster. The flames rose up on their lavish display. Let's begin. You remember, don't you? Your poor mother, screaming in pain, gasping as she brought you here. All that time spent hiding, trying to protect you, failing to protect herself. All that time, sick and wandering, only to be brought back here to die. How her heart sank when they wheeled her in, knowing in spite of it all, they'd find you again. You're quite lucky, you know. Despite having ended her life, she loved you, Sarah. She really did. The last thing she did protected you, cast you in light. And yet, the darkness, you know, the blackouts, the blackness so thick you can hardly see. It kept them from you, Zara. Kept you being you, even when you didn't know who you really were.
Down now. just like something internal.